Okay, I finished installing, so let's do this. This game does not support autosave. Okay. No data. I really love the menu design here. Username. Oh man, there's a huge lag with the recording. Yeah, it's not gonna do well for, whatchamacallit, for recording boss battles. So I think when I do this, I'm just gonna focus on story and not focus on fighting because I'm terrible at fights. Turn the ninja toast, yes. I'm gonna do it on easy so I could just blast through the story. Want to use auto control chips, auto attack, auto fire? No, what's the point of playing the game then? Yeah, I love this menu design. I love the sounds. It's just so cool. Ooh, voices! Japanese. Game. Easy. Irish. Okay. Camera. Oh my gosh. Speed. I get super dizzy. I blasted through NieR this past week. The very first time I played it, I got so dizzy I had to stop after an hour. Zoom speed. Oh man. You know what? Hopefully I can go with this and it won't kill me. Because then maybe I will just turn it to super easy and turn the auto control chips on. It's fine. Sound. Okay. Other. Yeah, I loved NieR. It was a really good game. I liked the first two endings, endings A and B. Endings C and D, I didn't really care for. I'm not gonna spoil anything for people who haven't played the first NieR, but ending C and D, it didn't really feel like it had to do with NieR, the main character, because at least ending A and B, you saw what he went through. But C and D, I was just like, I don't really need this. Okay, heavy attack, light attack, action, jump, code system menu, self-destructs, okay, hold on, next pod, previous pod, switch weapons, use items, lock on, evade, fire, okay. Could do this. Start. And if NieR Automata is going to be as heart-wrenching as NieR was, bring it on, man. Ready for the heartache. Depressing. Whoa, getting serious. Oh yeah, I love the music from NieR too. Although it did get kind of repetitive at times. Whoa! There's a bunch of your house. Understandable since they're all androids. Ooh, dang. The controller's rumbling. Ooh, this is like, space and ooh. How do you know where it's coming from? What? Oh no, no. Oh, okay, I thought they were gonna shoot me again. My headphones are fine. This is Space Invaders! What's shooting at me? Oh my gosh, all the Yorhers are two to evade. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Ooh! What happens if you do happen to get hit by that? Is that part of the story? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, there's a lot, there's a lot, there's a lot, there's a lot. Triangle heavy attack. What? This looks more like an evasive mover. Mission granted. I can't control anything. I don't know who's it. Oh, she's on my team. Ooh! Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, dang. No! I'm alone. I'm alone. Wow, this, the world is just full of water. Everything's been sunk. And local terrain. Just keep auto-shooting. Just go. Do it. Oh no, no, I'm terrible at moving. There's a lag. There's a lag on my recording! There's a lag! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh goodness gracious. Just keep shooting, keep shooting. How did my bullets not... Oh. The press arts... Okay. Level up! Woo! This is actually kind of fun. At least, like, whenever these things shoot out the red magic bullets, it doesn't flash. Because in NieR, it kind of flashed, and it was annoying. Oh. I'm trying to change my direction. I'm getting hurt, I'm getting hurt. I don't know how to control the direction I'm firing in. There we go. Ooh, did I die? Oh, oh my gosh. How do I control this? What? I know I'm gonna be terrible at the shooting thing. Oh my gosh, this is... They said right stick to control where you're shooting. This is not ending well for me. Okay, I could have just used normal melee attack. Great. This is where the devil started! Yeah, I played the demo and I still didn't do that great. Just keep shooting, keep shooting. Lock on was L2? So... Oh no. What are you doing? Just keep shooting, just keep shooting, just keep shooting. Okay, I'm gonna have to change the control speed for the camera. Hold up. Paused. Back. No. It's way too slow. Dang. Settings. Camera. I guess the horizontal and vertical rotation speed was okay earlier. Let's try to... Not too high. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Freaking lag on this. Okay, that's not the same. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Zoom speed. Oh. auto adjusts. Yeah, sure. Free enemy tracking. Pretty fast. I want to see where they are. That's fine. Okay. Controls. Let me see the reset camera. R3. I guess the camera will just naturally follow you. I used so many healing items. But it is pretty.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Nines, come to help me quick. Just keep shooting, just keep shooting, just keep shooting, shooting, shooting. Ah! God, oh my gosh. Now it's moving too fast. This is gonna take some getting used to. Flash it, flash it, flash it, guns blazing, go, go, go. Woo-hoo-hoo. I can't even see where he is. Dash, 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 dash. Die. Yes. I did a lot better that time than I did on the demo when I first played it. I like this. This kind of gets you right in the action right away. No lead up story. Level up! Does it automatically heal me like it doesn't here?
僕は9Sです。あなたのサポートをするように指令を受けようか。Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. この大きなノコギリが目的が。じゃあ僕は分かった。Oh, yeah,
I'm skipping all that because I saw all that from the demo. Oh my gosh, are the controls inverted? No, it's not. But the I'm gonna have to fiddle a lot with the controls. Yeah, I can't do it. What the heck? System. Control. No, not controls. Settings. Camera. Why is the camera so weird? Move it. How about that? Super fast. Let's make it instant, or is this slow? No, not inverted. Yeah, not inverted. And we're tracking person speed. Let's do that. Okay, let's see if that works a lot better. Ooh. Oh, it's weird because I have a delay. And that's why it's not reacting as fast or slow as I want it to. I know I should be exploring. But I just, should I really explore? Oh, there's stuff. Get it. Circle. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh it's too fast, it's too fast. This is really annoying. No, not play records. No, not controls, wow. Come on, calm, focus. Let's do half. Oh, but listen to that music, it's beautiful. Okay, let's do it again. I can do this. Got this. I'm getting used to everything. And then the camera will auto-follow. There we go. Maybe I should set auto-follow to instant. I like how every time you take damage, just like weapons melt, like machine malfunction me. Get the stuff, get the stuff, get the stuff. Get all the stuff. Okay, cameras one more time. Really sorry I'm doing this so many times. But I really want to get the settings just right so that it doesn't bother me for the rest of the game. Where is it? Seems to be vertical and adjust for vertical orientation. No, where was it? Locked enemy tracking. Yeah, I did it super fast. Just how far the camera pans out. I kind of want it a little bit further. Yeah. Typical positions. Huh. That's interesting. How come for all the other things it didn't say have any kind of message? Oh wait, there it is. Pursuit speed. Very fast. Instant. Okay, let's do this. Please be perfect now. Yeah. Yes. A map, huzzah! I like how they kept this camera changing angle like they did in NieR, because NieR had the overworld thing, the overhead map, and this side scroller kind of stuff. Jump. If I recall, there was a... Whoop. I hate how you have to, like, let go of lock-on and then push it again to lock onto a new enemy. It's annoying. There we go, yes. Oops, circle. Come on. Yes. Small recovery! I need that because I'm a noob and I don't know how to play video games. Whee! Jumping! Okay, so there's like about a half second or second delay lag. That's hopefully I can live through boss battles, but maybe that'll also give me an excuse to be terrible at them. Come to me, my pretties. Die. Yes. I don't want to go back for you. I hope there aren't jumping puzzles like they had in NieR. Wait, can I... I forgot, was there something there? Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh, so instead of climbing all those stairs, I could have just done this. Ooh! Aw, man, this is really fun. It's really great. And now the cameras seem to be okay. We're more fools. Yes, I'm doing well. Oh, I haven't been picking up stuff. Whoops! Moral of the story, keep R1 on so that you can keep shooting dudes. I barely have to slash anything. My pot destroys everything. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Come on. Yeah, there we go. You got this. Anything? The one thing I don't like is that the drops disappear super quick. What's up? Whoa, it's really sensitive when I tilt the stick. Aww. I feel like they're gonna get close, like brother and sister. It's gonna be super cute. I can't wait for that. Bah! Enemies! Ooh. Run to escape the magic! Oh man, I can't wait to see cameos from NieR. That's why I played the first one. So I can understand the world, the lore, and the cameos. Because I saw Zephala and Popola as character designs, and also Emil. So I'm wondering if Yona's gonna get talked about at all? Because the Andra's names are Yorha, which is pretty similar to Yona. But we shall see. I don't know. Small recovery. I don't think there was anything else that way. So we shall move on. Give me stuff. Oh, give me stuff. That elevator was locked, so I had to go in this way. Was there something here? Yes, there was. I wonder if this is gonna end the same way that the demo ended, because in- ooh, whoa, did not see you. Oopsie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because the way the demo ended, they blew up. But since they're androids, will they come back? Are you gonna open this chest? Thank you. Money! I wonder if levels in this game matter as much as they did in NieR, because in NieR it didn't really matter as much. Ooh, spinny spinny. Okay, so triangle is the heavy attack. I don't really need that right now. I should only use square when I'm really close to them. Ooh, I can pick stuff up! Yes, destroy them all. Ooh, I am really hurt. It's okay, guns blazing, let's go. Oh no, I have it to Japanese, so if they have random dialogue like this, I won't know what they're saying. That's so sad, machines without a purpose, they're just doing what they've been programmed to do. But yeah, levels in NieR didn't really matter that much. You just had to be smart about blocking, dodging. The only thing that really mattered were the words you got, because they helped a lot. Oh, get all the stuff, get all the stuff, pick up the items! Swing it round, kill them all. What? How are they hurting me? This is exhilarating. Ouch. I'm getting beaten up. Busted. Oh, let's pick a item. Broken key. Oh wait, I came down from the left side, so I gotta go up. I really like the fact that I played NieR right before I got this. I literally just got ending B of NieR last night. And so I'm just still feeling the NieR high and all the NieR emotions. So, Automata, I've been waiting for it. I first heard about NieR because a lot of people said that the music was really good. And then they said it was a spin-off of Drakengard. I never played Drakengard, but I listened to the soundtrack for NieR. It was beautiful. So I started looking up videos and just info about Drakengard, and it looked super creepy. Like, this is Drakengard 1, not Drakengard 3. And the only thing I remember about Drakengard 3 is there's this video, and there's this small child, I think it was a girl, in a red outfit. She laughed like a normal little girl, like she had a high-pitched voice, and then all of a sudden, she just said something really creepy. Oops, she said really creepy in a voice, like it was super low. Her voice went from to it sounded like demons possessed her. Oh, I pressed evade. But yeah, after seeing that video, I didn't want to play Drakengard. But then they said that NieR is a spin-off of Drakengard, one of the endings. So I was like, damn it, now I have to play it. So I got Drakengard 3 for Christmas. I'm gonna play that after I finish Automata. And then I'll see if I want to play Drakengard 1, but just that video of that little girl laughing and then speaking in a demon-possessed voice, I don't think I can do it. But we'll see. It's just a lot of shooting and slashing. I want to get to the meat of the story. Where are we going? Where am I going? This way? Yeah, because the map hasn't explored this way. Oh no. In the demo, I really sucked at this part. So, here's hoping I do a lot better. Really not looking forward to this. I mean, I didn't die, but I came pretty close to dying. I can do this. Believe in myself. I won't make a complete fool of myself. Now that I don't know what to expect. Which way am I going? Oh wait, this way. Haha! Right after I said that, I'd make a complete fool of myself. Oh wait, boxes? Stuff? Scavenging. Pick it up. No music means all this stuff is gonna happen. Ooh, another shiny. Small recovery. Give me a big recovery because I know I'm gonna need it. Natural lover. Yeah, there's really no point in controlling the camera yourself because whichever way you face, the camera will follow you. Let us go. Dun dun. I can do this. I got this. Freaking two saws. Stay away from the saws. Oops! I I wasn't that close, was I? Stop moving. I can't judge the distance that I'm supposed to go. Oh no 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 no. Just keep it. Keep shooting, keep evading. You got this. Stay here. Stay locked on. Don't try to slash them. Shooting is fine. Okay, try to slash them now. Okay, nope, nope, nope. Oh no, this is the part I could not do. I can't do this. I can't do this. Oh wait, I could have hit them? Wait, isn't this the part where both of them... I had a lot more trouble with this guy last time when I played the demo. Rumblefish. Okay, now I have to move back. Epic boss music! Ah! Okay, lock on and shoot. Lock on and shoot, 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 shoot. Yes, good. Evade. I evaded! I pushed it! What the heck? I pressed R2. Hello. Yes, shoot his head. Don't worry about the arms. Shoot his head. Woo! Evade, and shoot, evade, shoot, evade, shoot, evade. Yes, help me, please. Smash. Do I even have to dodge? Oh, maybe I should come a little too close with Humper. Shoot them. Okay, run away, run away, run away, run away, shoot. Evading. Oh, no, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Okay. Doing good, doing good. Just stay calm, stay calm. Stay calm and evade. Smash it, smash it, smash it, go. And stay like this. And run, 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 run. Just keep shooting. Yes. I can read you like a book. Smack, 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 smack. Go, 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 bash it, bash it, bash it. Where's his health meter? Hacking in. Last time I had to do the hacking. Ooh. I know it's not over yet. You haven't tricked me. Smash. I knew this was gonna happen. How convenient that he landed right on the bridge. What's happening? Oh yeah, he comes away. Oh, dang it. go, let's go. Gotta save my friend! Leave me alone. I don't have time to deal with you fools. Did I not jump somewhere? No, this is right. Yeah. Level up! Fully healed! What? Hello? Why can't I move? Oh, am I not supposed to go this way? Oh, I am! What the heck is going on? Yes, go up. My game is glitching out. Weird. Oh well, as long as I get up. That's not a treasure box, right? Oh well, too late. Linus! Yeah, they took out the part that, Oh, whoop! Hello. Shoot these guys. Good job. Good job, our friend. No, I wanted to pick up the item. Yeah, in the demo, there was a part where you had to control the 9S's flying thing to hack into the big machine. Was I playing on normal in the demo? I'm pretty sure I was playing on easy because I didn't know what I was doing. She's an android. Why does she have a mole on her face? Moles are purely cosmetic. Oh, I'm doing it now. I thought it was all over. Although I am doing a lot better than I did in the demo. I only had to use one small recovery item. Man, I just wanted to pick out the story parts from the fights, but oh, it seems like a lot of scenes just go seamlessly from the fighting parts. So, but I don't want to show everything because that's boring. Woo! Go, go, go. Shoot. Ooh, no, 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 no. Kill, kill. It's saying kill in Japanese. I will kill you, don't worry. They're like shades. We didn't know they could talk either. I will just chill out here. You cannot retreat. Hakingu. Oof, I got hit. Totally forgot about that. And then we knew how to control the pods. I hope this isn't gonna be too bad. Launched so far. Look at the pattern of the bat bullets. Yes, I have a gigantic arm now. Take that, sucker! Well, I guess if I do continue on with playing NieR, you're just gonna have to see my crappy battling skills along with the story. Unless I meticulously go through the recordings. And then, boom, we should blow up.
その必要はないみたいです。
ただ、there's more oil rigs. What? How are there that many up there?
なかなかうまくは。
I kind of want to skip, but I'm afraid to skip in case they have another cutscene right after, and it skips that too.
Black box.
Where did that black box come from? Where in their body is it?
Shinsei. Black box 反応による敵大型兵器の殲滅。トゥビー、あなたと共に戦えて光栄でした。
私もだ。
So what's gonna happen now? Because this is only the beginning of the game. Are they allowed to dump? Save too. They didn't tell me how to save the game. This is going on really long. Nice! First trophy ever. I am in outer space. Looks kind of like Moon Base from Star Ocean 3. No, it's like the space colony from Ender's Game. Because the floors are all curved. Can I go in there? I cannot. Oh, so even when I'm going side scrolling.
Sakusenwa. 成功でしたね。敵大型兵器は破壊され、敵支配地域への侵入経路が確保されました。今後の
ナイエス、
はい、
ありがとう。最後に私たちのデータを基地にアップロードしてくれて。
So it's still the same people.
ごめんなさい、その記憶を僕は持っていません。
It's still the same conscious,
あの時
but they have different
は通
bodies.
信帯域が細かったですから、多分あなたのデータをバックアップする時間しか確保できなかったんでしょう。僕の記憶はあなたと合流する直前までしか残っていません。
Oh, wow.
そう。
人類に栄光あれ。
人類に栄光あれ。
Why does she not like this? What's wrong? Questions. I need answers. I need to save. Taking an awful long time to load. Connect to the network. No, because I don't have terribly great internet. Save. Yes. This one. This is so interesting. So the aliens are the one who sent all the machines to attack. But let's see. The year 5200. NieR took place in the year 3300, around there. So I guess humanity still survived? Yeah. What? Sequence. You're funny. Am I actually affecting my brightness settings? Yes, this is fine. Adjust until only the right icon is visible. Isn't it set? I guess this is fine. This game is funny. Being recorded for posterity. Being recorded for future generations. Voice recognition. Which is then where I'm gonna call it to you, so make sure you can hear my voice. Yes.
もしもし。This is so funny. This is so cute.
Why can I not auto?
僕が設定してもいいんですが、一応規則なので、2Bさんが設定してくださいね。This
is just auto continuing the dialogue.
ちゃんとオンにしてください。Why
is self-destruct on?
いざという時は身を挺して作戦を遂行する必要がありますからね。設定が終わったらこの画面を終了してください。
This is funny. I have to redo all these?
振動検知の機能を有効にしたんですね。それでは簡単にテストしてみましょうか。今から実際に肩を軽く叩いてみますね。どうですか?
Oh my gosh.
わかりますか?
Holy crap.
テスト終了です。
I want the mini map to stay balanced, yes, difficulty easy. Language, set this before, that's fine. Camera, screen, brightness, the sound. That's fine. Other texts. No, I want the texts. How do I continue on? Will it not let me continue on because this is my first time playing? I want to skip the dialogue if I don't have to read it. What's the point of putting a blindfold on?
ないです。
司令官からの命令で。
I can't skip the dialogue. Ooh, no, I can't. チェックしますね。
そう。
心配はいりませんよ。僕たち 9S モデルは優秀なことで有名ですから。
Are all 9S's little boys? で、
自分で言うことじゃないか。
9S。
Stop talking.
継承はいらない。
え？
私の名前に3はつけなくていい。
あ、はい。わかりました。あ、そうだ。司令官が呼んでたから。
So he lost his memories.
Oh yeah, to be.
But she still keeps all of hers. Do you want to take a break? What happens if I do? Save impossible. So I can save when I take a break. Yes, because I don't want to go through all that again. Yes, I do. I like he just watches over you while you sleep.Let me talk to you, little boy. I have to hold on to it. Choose combat style. Balanced. Oh, that's for him. Can I read anything? Bye. I don't have smaller. Oh, it's because I died and blew up. Auto weapon switch? Interesting.I do not want fishing. Auto attack. Do I want this? Auto program. Sure. Auto weapon switch? No. Yes. You know what? I'll try these and see how it goes.Auto hide. Display damage values. Dealt received. Yes, this is super important. Experience gauge. Gauge. Display the minimap. Oh, wait, I already have one. I didn't realize I bought a save one and I bought another one. I don't think I need that. Damage values. Dealt and received.I don't necessarily have to see that because you didn't. I didn't see it in NieR. I don't care. This would be nice. No, I already have one. Okay. Control. Have one. I already have these. I'm gonna load. How do I load data? system. Load.Because I'm not going to waste all my money on stuff I already have. Dummy. Oh my gosh, so dumb. But man, I do love the music in this game. It's really nice.
Data を save するには、アクセスポイントに近い場所じゃないとできません。近距離マップで確認して、
Oh, I left my room. Sure, save up. I want to go back in. Quick save. Inbox. Test me. This is cool. No, I want to go back in. I want to go back in. No, I don't. Let me go back in. I can't go back into my room. I can't buy things.This is a load of BS. Those are all save functions. I don't want to save. Hold up. I got certain skins. Key items, caught fish. Weapons, skills.Intel. Oh, do I not have my DLC stuff? Hmm. I'll write that. Oh wait, here. Let me move. Really, I couldn't just jump. I probably could have just jumped down. Okay, cool. Talk to me.
Doobie, ka. Maintenance wa owatta no ka?
Hai.
Black box no bousou niyoru teki senmetsu. Amari mucha o suru na yo.
Hai.
Maintenance ake de warui ga, ninmu ga aru. Chijou ni iru resistance tachi to gouryu shi, jōhō shūshū o shite kure.
あれ? レジスタンスとの連絡役には別のユルハ部隊員がアサインされていたんじゃ?
専任の担当者とは連絡が取れていない その原因究明も兼ねて現地調査を頼みたい
了解しました
What happens if I talk to everyone? Why thank you It was all a stroke of luck I can skip dialogue if I press circle. That makes it go faster. Bye
bye! Chijo, Dekotoa. Hiko unit to the Ido Desne. Kaknoko Nikimacho. Hiko unit to no unyo costoa takaikara. Amaritskasete Morana in desione. Motto Yasikita Yose Sansleba Inonina.
This is my room.
蛍光品は足りてますか? もし足りなければ 実質にある端末から補給してくださいね
I thank you. This is what I wanted to do in the first place. Okay. Sound waves. Displays a sound analysis graph. What's that mean? Range attack up. No, I don't want any of those. Give me some. Oh. So I have one of all those. Do I? No, I don't like fishing. I don't want to do fishing. Hopefully it's not one of the trophies. I just get a bunch of these. Yes, because I know I'm going to die. Let's get like 10 of those. And I think that's good for now. Let's go. Who are you? Operator.
この先が格納庫ですね.
Ikimashou. Let us. This is really cool. Yeah, when I read Ender's Game, this is what I imagined the space station to look like. All curved. Oh, that's just, oh, I get motion sickness too. I know how you feel, man. Are we going to enter Earth's atmosphere just like that? Wouldn't we burn up? I guess we're fine.
どうしてトゥービーのような戦闘モデルが調査を担当するんでしょうか現地調査なら僕たちスキャナーモデルだけで十分なのに命令に文句を言わないはーいうんI knew it!R1is your best friend!トゥービーさん、今回から新装備が搭載されています
使用方法を表示しますので確認してください。了解。Whoa. Oh, and then it takes time to load it. I shouldn't have used it. Ooh. Again, I'm going to fail. Oh wait, it's just my left stick. I I thought they said it was the right stick that controlled which direction you were facing. Melee attack. Okay, now I got the hang of this, but I'm still pretty hurt. No, come back, I like you. I'm gonna have to change the camera angle for one thing. I didn't look at the trophy list, but I did get spoiled about this. Just by settings, camera, distance, standard. Let's do the middle. Yes. Now let's do this. Wait. Is it easier to do if there's a ledge nearby? I can't seem to get under her skirt. Oh wait, what if I jump onto things? And then I have to do this 10 times? Oops, I didn't mean to move. Did you see the way she jumped? She like grabbed onto the ledge. That's cool. Oh no. Am I doing this right? Don't fall. Do I have to get like super close? How does this happen? Look at me trying to spend my time looking up an android skirt. That isn't even her underwear. Oops. Please. I just want to look up your skirt. No, cutscene, I didn't want this. City ruins. Second trophy. Minimap shows why thank you for telling me something out of you. But before that, I want to... I want to look up your skirt! Please, just let me get this trophy. And then I'll stop being a perv. Is that how I have to do it? This is kind of gross. This is really creepy. I think this is the last thing I'll do before I stop this episode, because it's going really long. How close do I have to be? Do I have to be like right there? All the spinning of the camera is starting to make me dizzy. Not good. Please just let me look up your skirt. I don't know how many times I did this. But man, that atmospheric music. This is really pretty too. Look at her, she's just enjoying the sunshine. Okay. How many times do I have to do this? I thought I did it. Didn't I look up your skirt 10 times? Oh my gosh, I'm starting to get really dizzy. Help me out here. Please. Can I look up 9S's shorts? I'm getting really dizzy. Oh no, oh no. But I really want to get this trophy. I want to get it over with. I'm getting really dizzy. Okay, I'm just gonna have to stop now. I'll get the trophy later. But anyway, thanks for joining me on my really bad playthrough of NieR Automata. I'll keep going and I'll just only show the story parts if I can. Yeah, I'll just go through the video and just cut out all the parts where I'm fighting because, as you can see, I'm terrible at it. So thanks for joining me. If you enjoyed it, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.